Five refugees, five statues. That's one mystery solved, at least. They are my pride and my legacy. My display is not complete, though. With my assistant's help, I will add another piece to the exhibit. You. I'd rather die, and I'd much rather you die. If I can't add you to my tableau, tableau? I'm not sure. I'll see you destroyed. Well then. Is this thing gonna join in?
What?
I hear.
Well, let's get away from the stone golem.
Thy call, whatever thy wills.
Sweetheart?
Right.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Sweet for Shah! Meet evil!
Wow, she's almost dead.
What is it?
So maybe we can use stone to flesh and return these people. That'd be a good idea.
Yes.
Magic resistance. And what is she casting? She went invisible. I don't suppose one of us has a C in invis spell. I don't think we do. Improved invisibility, yeah, but.
Huh? Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
I am yours to command. Fair enough. Velbol?
Okay, Teleria is dead. Oh, wait a second. She's slowed.
What do you need?
We're all slowed.
What?
This thing has magic resistance, so.
Trouble?
I as well use up this wand. I don't know how tough this thing is.
What?
If we can't affect it directly with magic, we'll affect it indirectly. These things are probably not going to be able to hit it, but we might be able to distract it a little bit. Oh, this goth is running around. Weapon ineffective.
Speak.
She can even get through all these.
Yes? Let's talk more fire!
Oh, it's dead. Okay. Now, where did this thing go? We've got a bloodstone amulet, throwing daggers, a statue. Is this one of the things that guy was looking for? The sigil on this stone statuette's base marks it as an ancient Netherese wizard's work. Six stone to flesh scrolls. Excellent. And then a mage robe of some kind. I should restore the petrified statues if I can and then return to Herod at the refugee camp. Shield, mirror, and cloak. I wasn't looking for a statue. Teleria was so obsessed with her art that she was willing to sacrifice innocent lives. Now she has been stopped. The refugee camp is safe. I'll return to Herod and tell him what I've learned. I sure will. What about this thing that was around? Should we deal with it first? Wandered away. Okay. Let's...
Yes?
See if we can... do this. Goth. That's a beholder? Oh my god, no! Rarg, what is this? A tasty adventure with piles of treasure? Peace, creature. I want only to talk. Tremble before me, foolish elf. I'll tear you apart and drain your delicious magics dry. If it's magic items you want, you could find much more than I have to the north, right? Kaylor. So, I really don't want to fight this thing. I mean, I'm assuming it's a full-on beholder with death ray and everything. You can try. Insult it. It seemed like a good idea. Bravado here. if it's magic items you want, you can find much more than I have to the north. What's that? More succulent magic to feast on? North of here, there's a camp full of soldiers with magic weapons and magic users readying for a fight. It's a veritable buffet. That sounds delicious. I shall seek this camp directly. I called forth a goth in the woods near Coastway Crossing. Okay, so it wasn't a beholder? The creature wanted my magic items and treasure. I managed to steer it toward the Crusader camp by Dragonspear Castle. That's great, you know, because, things are being destroyed here. This might make the battle there somewhat easier. Alright.
You want? Let's talk more fight!
Alright, so he's got these scrolls. So can I first identify these things? Knave's robe. Stone ally. The sigil on this stone statuette's base marks it as a Netherese wizard's work, though judging from the sigil's worn indistinct edges, it is work originally created millennia ago. Though it may have been quite powerful at one time, the statuette has lost all but a few of its charges. Okay, it summons a lesser stone golem. Requires 16 intelligence to use. Weight 3. So it's got 3 charges. That's pretty awesome. Alright. I'll keep that in mind. I do want to use that up, though. Just to use it up. And there's another one of these things here.
There is no roof to this world.
Yeah, you keep saying that. Rawr. I forgot we still had these guys with us. Let's help these people.
What is it?
Restore them. What happened to me? Okay, her name is Neroa. The last thing I remember is going for a walk with Teleria and then... Oh, it was horrible. Thank you for freeing me. Thank you. I must return to camp. Or... Yes, it looks like a she.
Such menial tasks.
This is not a menial task. This is quite a noble task. What a strange sensation. Kelbether, I'm assuming. In my last moments of freedom, I tried to fight back, but the magic took hold of my limbs. Were it not for you, I'd have been petrified forever. Take this, please, with my gratitude. Oh. He gave us a single arrow. Oh, somehow Mince got it instead. An arrow of detonation. Alright. Hold on to that. Saving throws plus 5. That can't go in there. Making a little room here. Okay. Next one. I'll carve you into pieces, wizard. I guess... I was worried he was talking to me. Untbril says, where'd she go? That cowardly wizard turned me into stone. Me! If we cross paths again, I'll send her to the afterlife. She's right over there. She's already dead. Sorry to disappoint you. Bye. This one. First a crusade, and now this, Manny says. Thanks for freeing me, stranger. Wish I had something to thank you with, but the crusade took it all. So thanks is about it. Hope it means something to you. Means a lot to me. Fairly well. And finally... Sula says, ah, where am I? It was so quiet in the stone, almost peaceful, but terrible. Please, let me reward you. I only wish it were more. Alright. I guess a knock scroll and another arrow. Arrow of ice. Savannah already. She doesn't have, but. He has 80 of them. It's kind of useless, a single arrow. I think, we both know this. I mean, at this point, you just give it to him. He's got room.
What? Yes.
All right, let's check out this stone then. Runes eroded by time mark one face of this tall stone menhir. One set of faint markings seems to spell out the name CR space space M space S. Sing at it. A faint but pleasant voice speaks in your mind. It says one bard howls while the second bard babbles. And the third stands nearby and sighs. Who are these minstrels? This seems likely. Two lovers fighting over a maiden. A man who crows on fours and a baby. No, that's not right. The wind blowing in a tree next to the answer. Dinah here, do you know the answer? My guess is anger, insanity, and sorrow. The voice in your mind speaks, not the answer intended, but a proper answer nonetheless. The menhir's hum grows louder. The menhir emits a pleasant tone and its runes glow faintly. It seems to have been activated. Huh. I've activated two menhirs. Still wondering what about that first one. Alright, let's return to the camp then, I guess. And then we'll continue exploring. Not the camp, the inn. Oh, this guy. These refugees are not interested in that Black Pits thing. So is him, right? Herod? Yeah.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
That's nice. Well, I've returned, Herod. Teleria is dead. She was petrifying refugees for art, but I did my best to restore the victims. I heard what you did. We're all grateful to you for getting to the bottom of this matter. Quite welcome. I took up a collection among the refugees, and we'd like you to have the money as a reward. Oh my god. Very generous, thank you. We do need the money. They probably need it more, but... here you are. Thank you again for your help, and good luck to you on your travels. 1,000 gold, thank you. I've solved the mystery of the missing refugees. The situation with the elven woman transforming refugees of the Crusade to statues has been dealt with. I've been amply rewarded for my efforts. Yeah, that wasn't bad, because we really don't have much money, but now we have more money. Here are the people restored, at least some of them. They're inside? They're inside. Yeah, let's go in. See if they have anything to say. Oh, there's a chest behind the place. I want to check that out. Oh, and there's another hidden thingy. Kelpether is in the way, though. Wait. More junk. I don't know if we're gonna need this stuff. Let me just leave that then.
You are welcome.
To think I had such a narrow escape. I'm truly grateful to you. Where are these people? Oh, Naroha?
You are welcome in my sight.
Thank you again for rescuing me. It's good to know there are still heroes in this world. One thrill?
What you want?
That wizard had better be dead, and I mean really dead. She's sufficiently dead. Manny?
You are welcome here.
Good to see you again, friend. And Sula.
You are welcome in my sight.
The world seems so bright and noisy now. Looks like she almost preferred to be a statue. Vassanil is out here, though. Oh no, he wasn't one of them. There's one missing. There was five of them.
Huh?
Okay, I think we did actually talk to all of them. Alright, so that's taken care of. Ooh, a little foggy over the map. Look at that. That's a pretty cool effect. Almost looks like ghosts floating around. Let's see what else awaits us here. There's somebody walking this way, I think. Hello? Here's Kara Tinbasher, Barakas, Ivan, and a Crusader Guard. Oh boy, this could be trouble. Sapphire is here. She's here. The elites failed. They failed. Everyone fall back. Back across the bridge. Go, go.
The hero is here. On their own.
The elites failed? Gods!
Wait! What are you? No, don't!
Oh my god. Would they blow up the bridge? This is a terrible way to treat a bridge or any river crossing.
Crossing is down. This is our chance to prove ourselves to Kalar. She wants the hero of Baldur's Gate. Cut off their retreat quickly!
Oh boy.
Take them!
I didn't expect this. Dinah here says, Thou'lt need a new way to cross the winding water, I think. Safana says, I have always enjoyed a good fireworks display. Seed says, take them for the Shining Lady. Alright, so we're kind of scattered here. Unfortunately, we have the two wizards in front. Barakas, barely injured. Okay. Coney is injured. Ivan. Keratin Basher. Seed. Elwood Dowser? and 12 fingers.
Yes, Abel.
Alright, let's throw a silence in here. Or does she not know? Yeah, here it is. Oh, yeah. So that might be a major druid back there. Is that name like Elwood? Yeah, I'm definitely thinking druid.
What?
Unfortunately, we didn't rest. We gotta blind this off on this guy.
And
a little fireball in here, maybe. Barakas is sufficiently blinded. Nice.
I hear.
All right, what's going on anyway? Miscast magic on Sapphire. So Kara. Okay, he's a mage.
Yes.
I don't think miscast magic counts towards wands.
I am yours to command.
Aye.
Well, Bol. Thou must heal me. Thy cold.
Take the potion. There you go. Kind of hard to see right now.
What?
Yes. I am not a warrior to fight such a battle. I retreat.
I don't know if this can be adequate cover. This banner is adorned by the symbol of Kalar Argent, a sun cresting the horizon. I'd have her stand behind it, but I'm not sure if that's good cover.
By demand?
Yeah, she's gulping these things down.
Time to go?
I am not a warrior to fight such a battle. I retreat.
I can't.
Yes?
I can't. Oh, boy.
Uh-huh.
Who's closer?
Trust no one.
Yeah, really. She's probably gonna die because she has morale failure and running. I can't have her take another potion. I mean, I can try. That's all I can do. Nope, that takes care of her. Oh boy, Minsk. Is he? Alright.
I've done this a million times.
Get him!
curse you, Jameson.
Do you know what your cowardice has cost us this night?
We're still in the middle of fighting here, do you mind?
Heffernan, what happened here?
That's Kalar Arjun herself.
The hero of Baldur's Gate arrived, m'lady. Unbound and unescorted by your elites, this man panicked. He destroyed the bridge before our prey could cross.
Javis says, forgive me, mistress, please.
There is nothing to forgive, Javis. The fault is mine. I should have warned you of this possibility.
Does that mean the battle's still gonna happen when we... Minsk is dead. I see Zero.
It is time this child of Baal and I had words.
Can we finish getting killed first?